So just a little while ago here in Fortnite, stage 5 out of the 9 that we're having for the snow melting went live, and stage 6 is set to go live on the 19th, and according to Hypex, that's really concerning. As you guys know, we're all expecting Tilted Towers to come out on the 19th, because the 18th is Tilted Towers' birthday. But Hypex says that stage 6 coming out on the 19th is concerning, because Epic never enables a POI in the middle of a week, and Tilted's birthday is on the 18th, so they are most likely planning to leave the ice block there for another week, but he could be wrong. So that means the ice that's covering the Tilted Towers buildings right now could be staying for a whole other week after the 19th, which is not good news in the slightest. I really wanted to be able to land at Tilted Towers, and according to a guy in the comments, there was actually an animation of the ice on the buildings melting, so this definitely does hold some relevance right now. We could have to wait a whole week until we're actually able to drop at Tilted Towers, which is terrible. I really wanted to be able to land there. I'm really frustrated with this, but let me know what you guys think about Tilted Towers possibly being delayed in the comments. Be sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, use code PRO0YT, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.